keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
I get this money and go. I just be keeping it dope.
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 I'm keeping it dope.
Like DOC Rocker go herking the rope. I'm keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Money coming like the 80s. I just be keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Catch me speeding with your lady. She know I'm keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Good Hefner, Brooklyn Kings Entertainment. Mm-hmm. Brooklyn Kings Entertainment.
Damn, what's that?
What the fuck is that, Jay-Z?
Damn, so y'all niggas going big, man.
For real.
We just trying out here.
What the fuck is that?
In the dollar.
Fucking space shuttle?
Look at how the wrist glisten. George Jetson shuttle.
Keeping it dope. Keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
I get this money and go. Keeping it dope.
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 I'm keeping it dope.
Like DOC Rocker go herking the rope. I'm keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Money coming like the 80s. I just be keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Catch me speeding with your lady. She know I'm keeping it dope.
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 Diamond pendant with the rope. I just be keeping it dope. Dope. Kicking that dope shit. Spitting that dope shit. Whipping some dope shit, my bitch need a dopest. Y'all stay on some ho shit. My niggas, they bogus. They quick to stop blowing. You know I'm so icy, you see all these goonies, you know that we holdin'. Got them open with the lyrics. Bitches love the way I spit it. All the thugs representing. They don't answer like we living. All these hoes so excited. Pussy want me get indicted. We the ones getting money, fucking all your bitches. Kill us if you like it. Feeling like the black Goldie. All these model broads on me. Dope boy, pinky ring. With my 45 on me. Niggas hating, well, bring it. Dope boy, let's get it. We the ones with the wave. Get lost and get with it. Dope.
Keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope. I get this money and go. I just be keeping it dope.
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 I'm keeping it dope.
Like DOC Rocker go herking the rope. I'm keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Money coming like the 80s. I just be keeping it dope.
Keeping it dope.
Catch me speeding with your lady. She know I'm keeping it dope.
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 Diamond pendant with the rope. I just be keeping it dope. Dope.
So, you came all the way here from New York City. So, how you feeling today?
I'm good. What's up? What's going on, y'all? What's good, Delaware?
Yeah, so tell us a little bit about yourself and your little tour you got going on. Just give us a little bit. What's going on?
I'm just here cooking up the ups and downs, you know. A lot of rough, you know, life. You
okay.
Know? But I'm back at this music stuff and we winning now, you know.
So, the lapse of time, what 2 years, what was you doing in them 2 years that you was off?
Well, you know, I got in some trouble, you know. And, you know, just basically a lot of hood shit. I got in some trouble. I got locked up. I'm back out, you know. And I got this Fly World order pumped in now. So anything right. else is really is irrelevant because it's the past tense. I don't want to talk too much on it.
Mm-hmm.
But I got in some trouble and now I'm back, you know. All
right. So what are your... So, what are your goals since you out? You know what I mean. Where do you want to take this thing?
To the moon. Nah, for real, like.
What you want to work with? Like right now, like what artist would you want to work with?
A lot of them. It's a lot. Oh, probably my dude. What's his name? With the dreads. Ty Dolla $ign.
Okay.
Yeah, he Why got not? That. He got some smooth shit, you know. Got some dope shit, you know? Or probably, I don't know, probably French, because he New York based, you know? He got that, you know? That trap sound, okay. As you would say, you know?
So do you have the trap sound?
Yeah. Definitely.
Okay.
And Dulabi.
Okay.
And I got, basically, this Fly World order. Getting mixed down, ready to drop.
Okay.
And I don't want to put an exact date on it, but basically sometime around Christmas, look out for it.
But this flower order, you're going to be able to find everywhere. You're going to have it on Live Mixtape, Reverb, That Piff. You're going to be able to find us on YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And Instagram, whatever, cool. You know, all that.
So, if you reviewed your own work, mm-hmm. What would be your favorite song that you created?
Off this new mixtape?
Any of them. Through your whole body of work.
Through my whole body of work is this song. I don't think I got to ever really lay it down. Oh, no, I did get to lay it down. It was called Headbuster when I was a younger kid. Well, I can't even say that. I'm lying. I'll be lying right now. That's probably one of my favorite songs. Like, it's just I keep pushing for better. Every time I write a song, so it might not be the same style as the last song, but I'm just trying to, you know, basically just trying to, you know, grow. Not going to be too out there too much to where, you know, I could get in trouble or anything. And obviously after a certain point, I do want to show a different side of me too, so.
Right.
Yeah, that's why I say that. You know, a regular grown man side, cool side. You know?
So how are you going to keep your street credentials separate from your music?
Stay away from niggas.
Right.
That's the best way possible. Out of sight, out of mind. That's really it.
You say you're creative and you're into the arts, you're into rap and you're into acting and things of that nature. How would you use that as a vehicle to grow?
Basically,
like in the YouTube stage, in the SoundCloud stage, how will you use these social media to grow you as an artist?
Well, I would basically, you know, put out projects after projects and try to get them through every stream possible that I know is popping, you know? Mm-hmm. And some way, it's going to happen. You're going to have a following. Like, you know, we already got a little following. We got Brooklyn behind us.
Right.
So that's good. That's good enough. That's a start.
So what's your work ethic like?
It's rough.
Describe it. I want to hear your work ethic. Are you in the studio day in, day out?
Like, I'm grinding. You put me in the studio, I'm going to put out at least three, four songs or something, you know, as much as possible, as much energy I got in me, you know?
Okay.
Sometimes I could go even lay down more, but, you know, it's just depending on a little high, you know, drinking a little bit or what.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, we're looking forward to hearing some more of your work in December. Mm-hmm. You got a project coming out in December. Anything after that besides your mixtape coming out that you need to know about and to be on the lookout for?
Just look out for that Fly World Order right now. That's the main thing to look out for because everything falls right under that.
Okay.
Visuals, the everything. Behind scenes, and, you know, the collabs, everything. Falls right.
So who's on your collaborations?
Well,
what can we look forward to on this?
Well, this one, truthfully, I don't want to give out. I don't want to even like get them no ideas. Just really look out for Fly World Order because
no collaborations.
This
shit is not even going to talk about collaborations.
I ain't
going to
talk about none of that. I need them to go and check this shit out, like for real. This is heat. It's a different kind of heat. So
introduce your new album. So we need to look out. What can we tell the people to look at? Give me at least. Can I get the title?
Fly World Order. Hood Hefner.
Okay.
You know, Brooklyn Kings Entertainment. You know, Stack Money affiliation. Just look out for us.
Anything else? Anything else that you could drop on Hot 302?
Shout out Brooklyn. Shout out Crown Heights, Flatbush. You know, shout out 103.2, you know, for having me come down, showing so much love. Shout out the whole Delaware, the whole DMV, the whole Philly, New Jersey, everywhere, you know, just all the hoods, all the thugs, yeah. all the fly girls and gangsters.
Right.
Shout them out. Let's get it, you know?
I just want to personally thank you and your crew for coming down all the way from Brooklyn,
mm-hmm.
from the Delaware, to do press. And y'all just so great of people. Y'all, I could just see your crew really got, you got a positive crew.
Dope.
And, you know, and, just, and my suggestion to you, just keep positive people around you. Yeah. Stay positive, and I see a great future ahead of you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming on.
Thank you so much. All right.
Hold on, hold on. Let them know what we just wrapped up real quick and all that.
Man, we just came from fucking www.hot302.com. You know what I'm saying? Out there in Delaware getting it in.
Oh, yeah, we out here.
You know?
Shit. What's next, though?
Moving
what's that next place?
We're shaking with the shakers. Right now, we on our way to Philly.
Mm-hmm.
Then we on to this interview at 1987. Hip-hop.
1987,
at 1987.
Facts.
Hip-hop since 1987.com. Go check that out. You know, they got a lot of new heat on there. Yo, we coming, man. We coming heavy and strong for you niggas. You gotta understand us, man.
What's up?